never found you. I never have this feeling in my heart.
How did this come to be? I don't know how you found me, but from the moment I saw you, deep inside my heart I knew.
Baby, you're my destiny. You and I were meant to be.
With all my heart and soul,
I give my love to heaven home.
And as far as I can see, you were always meant to be my destiny.
Someone that I could hold on to and give my love until the end of time.
But forever was just a word.
Just a word.
Something I'd only heard about. But now you're always there for me. When you say forever,
Heat, start over, press, so. Camille, you have the right to scream if it is harsh. You have the right to speak out if you need to start over. And you have the right to smile if it's sweet. So look at her and do what you do best. Is it okay, Camille? I won't be here to ask, but you know what happened. Is it okay, Camille? This thing must declare that you are taken.
Yes.
Watch out.
See it? I wasn't for that art. Paula, reassure him again. Mrs. As they put the two separate colors of sand together. This is the first time you're going to kiss your wife. And there's no other first time. It will never happen again. So make use of the moment. Nobody.
Yes.
That's really the best man. How you get to come here?
The curious whispers of the friend.
not a lot, not a lot. Wait, wait, wait. It'll reach your head.
No.
Remember, our audience, you're gonna be the judge. We're not judging the dance, we're judging the kiss. But she not let go fair, Jack. Jack, I'm up on the top of her. Participation. Listen now, we're gonna have to make the nice. So, if I'm gonna need for streams, if I'm gonna need to hear the distinction, alright? We're going again. Couple number one! Alright, alright. Couple number two! Come on, you know, man. What's that is?
Alice, you must be a dancer. Couple number one and a friend them, and they surprise me.
With what they both taste like. So, Paul and Pete, give us something more of your time. Ready, give it to them, Pete. Get it up, Papa.
Yeah.
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 Jordan.
Yeah.
Legal.
Aye.
Legal.
Aye. Give it up for them, boys.
Mrs. Paula Burns Evans. Me, you guys have a blissful marriage and all the best.
I'm so, we're gonna make one baby, you know. They look like we're just ashamed. This one, you can make babies look so good, we're gonna make more. Here.
Yeah.
My name is Andrea, and I'm the older sister of that stunning bride, Paula Birch.
People will be doing their first dance at this time. Please put your hands together and welcome them to the dance floor. Compliments. Who is the easiest to get upset? And who went neck up first? You don't agree on that one. Who is the better cook? Who are you said to be? Options. Carefully. There's a word written on the thing you're holding in your hand. Can you see what it is? All right. Tell the audience what is marked on your paper.
Lollipop.
All right. Pete, so everything that I ask you, that's the word you're going to say. All right? So Pete is your? No. One instruction. You said what you want upon this?
Lollipop.
That is going to be your answer to all the questions I'm going to say. So Pete is your?
Lollipop.
All right. At any time you will suck your?
Lollipop.
All right. I'm afraid to talk. I'm for your husband. And everybody belong to you. All right? So Paula, later on tonight you will be enjoying your? Your answer to all the questions of the month, alright? So, hold on a moment. So, Pete, tell the audience what is marked on your paper.
Sunshine.
Sunshine. So, Paula is your?
Sunshine.
When you wake up in the mornings, you will smile at your?
Sunshine.
Alright, talk loudly one another. Later tonight, when she opens wide, you will see your? We go after three, one, two, three. in the same mix-up.
No.
I think it tastes nicer, so. All right. Feed. Ah, awesome sauce. Don't drown in Paula. Pete, Paula don't get done yet. From Miss McKay, Paul and Pete, we wish both of you many more joyful days. Today is a continuation of the love you both have for each other.
When you walk past people, we can't do that.
big up to those special people in my life. Because without them, trust me, today wouldn't be possible. Jacqueline Jackson, how you big up yourself, you and your daughters? You go out, up with me all night, just to ensure that this day runs smooth. Lord, I don't even know where to start talking about Andrea Birch. Oh God. You see, all of this beauty is from her. She ensures that she said, you know, the sister, you think officer told. She makes sure she sent everything, fix up everything. I just want to tell you, Andrea, I love you so much and I greatly appreciate you. Thank you very much and I thank everyone here for being here today. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. First and foremost, I want to say give thanks to God Almighty to make this event successful. Now, this event is long overdue. This event is long overdue.
Amen.
But this time is God's time. I'm not giving up before time. So I want to say thank you very much for your support. Thank you for coming out. Those who have to take plane to come here, appreciate it very much. Thanks to my family, Jackie. Big up yourself. But Jesus, man.
Andrea.
Aww. That's very good. Yes. Tears of justice. You know, scarf and words may explain what a lady, a girl.
Andrea! I mean, I said, call him out, man.
Andrea!
There's so much love in this.
Call her out. Andrea! Hold on to your Andrea. We need you.
You have to come out. You want to be here. Stop here. Bye.
Have the heart that this lady has.
Wow!
Yeah, she has a, I don't know. She's just different. She's different from most of us. Things that, you know, we would get, you know, agitated for, she just knows it's like. You know, so, we thank you very much. Friends from Hilton, bless him. Darren, long time pirate.
Long time pirate.
National, give thanks. Navi, don't know. There. Yeah, man. All the rest of people, bless up yourself. Guidance. No flow. Much respect. Yeah, man. Which one?
Word.
Yeah. Yes.
On behalf of
Allah. Yes. Yes. Allah. I mean, I will find Allah in them.
On behalf of Mr. and Mrs. Evans.
No.
What accepted?
What
are you saying? What?
Alright, let me rephrase.
Yeah!
On behalf of me.
No, my
wife.
On behalf of my wife. You're always perfect at the first time, you know?
Yeah.
Try and try and deal. Read. So again, Miss Amert, big up yourself, Danny. Maximum respect. Yeah, man. Chanty. Abby.
Chad.
DC.
Everybody.
Mr. C.
Respect.
Scott. Miss Jennifer Lopez. Big up yourself. Best. Don't know. The sisters. Best man. Hello. Respect each and every one. Bless you.
Respect.